A very good morning to you from all of us here at the main hall, to those of you that are watching on our live stream, where today we're enjoying watching bands in the first section here at the Bolsover Festival of Brass. Well, we've got Enderby Band to play for us next. They've chosen to start their program with that fantastic arrangement by Sandy Smith of Valero. Would you please welcome Enderby Band and their conductor, Ryan Richards.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for that wonderful reception after our first piece. As Simone mentioned, that was Valero, written by James Swearingen, arranged for brass band brilliantly by Sandy Smith. We're now going to go on to another arrangement for brass band, and this is to feature our selected soloist for you this afternoon. James Bond music, originally composed by Paul McCartney. This was actually the first James Bond soundtrack not to be composed by John Barry. And it has been very, very successful. It's been arranged for brass band and soprano cornet by Ray Farr. So I'd like to welcome Alex Baldwin to play Live and Let Die.
Thank you.
with Ray Farr's arrangement of Live and Let Die for the soprano cornet. Now onto some original brass band music for you. Composed by a percussionist from up in, well, up around here actually, in South Yorkshire, by the name of Ben Holling. He is the percussionist and the composer in residence with the Carlton Main Frickley Colliery Band. He composed this actually, even though he's at Carlton Main, he composed it for the Grindthorpe Band, for their winning brass in concert set in 2015. Lovely little short number. This is simply entitled Lake of Tenderness.
Thank you.
Despite the band being actually a Leicestershire-based band, we actually have quite a few people in the band, including myself, that have a Welsh connection. So when thinking about program ideas, I came across this brilliant arrangement that's not, it's unfortunately, it's not played that much, so I thought we'd play it for you today. So with the Welsh connection, we're going to play Men of Harlech, but not the Gordon Langford arrangement that I'm sure most of you are accustomed to. This is actually the Gareth Wood arrangement. Ladies and gentlemen, a wonderful, wonderful arrangement of Men of Harlech by Gareth Wood. Now onto, unfortunately, our final piece for you. Traditionally, about 50 years ago, outside of the Salvation Army, brass bands didn't have it wasn't available to play Salvation Army music. That has now changed, and this wonderful library of music is now available to us. We're going to take the advantage of that. And we're going to play for you the final movement from Dean Jones's Glorifico Aeternum. Thank you.
Thank you.